A huge cleanup operation is taking place in Bangladesh after last week's landslides partially destroyed Rohingya refugee camps. One person was killed and thousands more were left without shelter after downpours caused flooding and mudslides. With 2 months left in the monsoon season, there are fears the refugee camp near Cox's Bazar in Bangladesh is still at risk. Around 1 million Rohingya refugees are living in the country after fleeing violence in neighboring Myanmar.